This is my second time from Dev Summit.
I went last year and it was an amazing experience.
It's like 20-something hours flight here and it's always worth it.
It's my first time here in the States. I flew 17 hours.
Food? Just joking.
Come to see that the energy here is like enormous.
It's a really collaborative, open workspace.
It is so nice to see two women I love in the tech community up on stage.
I love learning about all the new tools that are being released.
The BWS.
Progressive web apps.
The new APIs available for the platform.
I get to hear about all the good things that's coming to the modern web.
And it's so exciting to be in a place where like we're literally on the cutting edge of how stuff gets built.
I love to investigate new technologies on how we can make the web faster, safe, and bigger.
How can I enhance the performance of my website?
What changed during this year?
At the Dev Summit, I'm looking forward to meet a lot of the internet experts who can help answer these questions.
It's really fun to be with a group of people that's as passionate about web performance and web products as I am.
This is my first ever conference I've gone to, and I feel like I've already met so many amazing people.
As a student that is sort of starting her career, my favorite thing about Chrome Dev Summit is meeting a lot of tech engineers.
It was a women's social last night, so it was really great to hear their perspectives on how they're using all of these new technologies to bring their products to the world.
What I love most about Chrome Dev Summit is coming together with this community of people that are so concerned about building a global web.
Why do I love the web? That's where all my friends live. I promise they're not just in a little box.
For me, web is diversity.
It's all-encompassing and it does not discern or discriminate from anybody else.
You could be a young kid trying to publish like your very first blog, or you could be someone trying to ship like the next massive Fortune 500 company. We've all got the same equal reach.
Chrome has become a really significant part of the infrastructure of how people use computers.
As an engineer, all you need is a little bit of know-how and you're able to actually create something which can interact with literally every single human that has access to a web browser.
Everyone is invited to see and participate, give feedback. It's no small feat to do that, especially as a big company. So good on you, Google, for doing it.
Yeah!